Monica. How are you doing?
I'm okay.
How is home?
It's fine.
Are you really fine?
I'm fine. Can't you see that I'm fine? I'm fine.
I saw you writing something.
It's the Bible. I'm writing the Bible.
The Bible? Mm. Are you John?
I said I'm writing the Bible.
Monica.
Hmm?
I hope it is not for Katoma Gay. You're my first lady, you know.
First lady? Do you even know the meaning of first lady? Do you know the meaning of first lady? The first lady is the wife to the president, who is the head of state. Who are you? Are you the head of Uganda? Are you Uganda, actually? Are you Uganda? Or you are the president? In Uganda, there are 11 people running. 11. Is your name on the ballot? Yeah, first lady, you're just stressing me for nothing. You cannot even leave
Monica.
Me. Nobody can even elect you to be to even be our village chairman. The other day, people came here. They are trying to elect the chairman for your border stage. Even if the whole country invests on you, nobody can elect you. I'm the only one who can manage to be with you. You cannot even appreciate me here.
Please, Monica.
First lady, even. We don't even have a toilet, you're saying, first lady.
Monica, let the gun be by gun.
Bygones be bygones. Let me tell you. I don't know, see me like this. But I'm assuring you. Even if it means going to QFM to pay for a talk show to look for His Excellency John Katumba Oyi. Katumba Oyi. I will. Nonsense.
Ule Katumba. Katumba tike wa mono. Katumba balo mono. Let go do my kani.